I'm Paul Nguyen from Blue Hour Photo Ventures, and I'm going to teach you about photo opportunities in Surveyor. The Photo Opportunities tool is a fantastic feature of Surveyor designed specifically for outdoor photographers and stargazers. It tells you about when you can expect exceptional circumstances in the sky, such as a full moon and a sunrise occurring at the same time, or what nights you can view the Milky Way clearly. There are two ways to access the photo opportunities. The first way is through the Ephemeris. When you first launch the Ephemeris, you will see a screen containing information about the sun. But swipe past the sun, moon, and Milky Way screens, and you'll find photo opportunities. The list shows the events sequentially starting from the current day, or the day chosen in the timeline, but you can scroll back into events from the past as well. Touching each event brings you to that moment on the timeline. Touching the eye shows more information about each event and its photographic significance. Touching the filter icon allows you to select which photo opportunities are important to you and only show those. Here, I'm deselecting everything except Milky Way center visibility. This would be useful if I only care about making shots of the Milky Way. If I'm interested in shooting the full moon at sunrise or sunset, or even a supermoon, I can choose to show only these moon events I'm interested in. And in this case, Surveyor shows me a list of upcoming full moon events and indicates when there's a supermoon. Touching the settings icon lets advanced users refine the parameters for each type of event. The second way to access the photo opportunities is through the info panels, which are found in the 3D compass, live view, and map modules. If you enabled the photo opportunities in the info panel setup, you'll see it in the carousel. If you don't know how to do that, I've created a video specifically about the info panels. Here in the Photo Opportunities info panel, you can once again see the complete list of events, or from the info panel, you can step through each event one by one. Keep in mind that the photo opportunities that are available to you will depend on your location, so make sure you've properly chosen your position as I showed you in the overview video.